It's time we all reach out for something new.